We can always check it out, though. Yeah. I think we're good there. I think at some point, though, I might want to consider grinding. Still, I haven't got any stat increases in a while, and that could get frustrating. Let me check. I think it's here I want to go. Doubt it's there. That small little island. It could be that, though. I don't think it's that, though. So I guess I gotta go down and take the canoe. Yeah. So let's take this. Save it real quick. I'm gonna assume this is where I'm supposed to go. Sword skill, health, endurance, her magic, her health, her strength, her endurance, axe, endurance. So that's some good stuff. I guess that's nothing. Digging the lower encounter rate. Like, I don't know, there's a point in Final Fantasy 1 where it's like every step. I remember, what was the temple? I think Titans. No, what was Titan? Maybe it was Titans, or like the Earth dungeon, and like literally in 9 steps I took, I got an 8 encounters. Oh yeah, 10 gil. So stoked. I feel like we're doing good. I feel like we're mowing through these guys. Fury on strength's increasing, so that's good. Which way do I get? Not that way. Looper. Another name for a pelican, I guess? Did I really just fight a pelican? Again? Hey, 200 gil. Okay, as I enter the water. Oh. Nice. Well, the good thing is, should increase in health and endurance. Maybe not. Okay, that's weird. I mean, he only took a hit that, you know, almost killed him.
Okay.
bow, skill improve, health increase. It's awesome. Something, at least. Potion. Wait, I wonder how much, is it just one stat that increases? Yeah, it goes from 16 to 17. Cool. We'll go into this door first. Soldier. Oh, whoops. Oh, I want to attack the soldier. How do I get to the soldier? Oh, maybe I can't just keep. Oh, I guess you can only. Huh. I guess that's kind of cool. I mean, it makes sense. You shouldn't be able to attack like the very far back row. Just inconvenient right now. Endurance, invasion, or evasion, I should say. One gil, fantastic. Strength, sweet. Nothing. preemptive strike. I feel like it's funny because if I encountered a real life Sasquatch, they'd be pretty hard to beat, though these guys are like the easiest foes we've faced so far. Staff skill improved. Oh, hey, look. Slave? Furion, right? Men. Did we? Oh, I think we did. Well, I learned this place for Mithril ore, so I came to get some for myself. They caught me. Here I am. Hey, do me a favor and distract the guards. I'll get Molly and the others out of here. See you later. Okay. Bye. So I guess when in doubt, always choose the left door. Fire scroll. That's who Maria. So she kind of seems to be our mage. Amaje. Hey, we might be just in time. Yeah. Perfect. I think she would get a magic increase, but I guess not. Go down. Dead end. Lucky me. Maybe Mindu has life. I think Mindu has life, but still. I don't want to see people die. Good points, endurance. Yeah, Mindu's definitely not a permanent character. I can definitely tell there. What's their strength at now, anyways? 8? That's it? Alright, basement level 5. How many levels? This gotta be like the last one. To be honest, this game, like, there's some intrigue in this game, but my goal is to kind of beat this as quick as I can, just because I have other, like, I haven't really heard anything about this game, and I think, you know, if nobody talks about this game, you know, not to say it's a bad game, I don't want to, you know, judge it before I really play it, but, you know. Warp scroll. Okay. Oh, and here's an enemy. Spike toys. This looks fun. Oh. Oh, fantastic. Oh, that's terrific. Hoping fireworks here? Yikes, okay, that's great. With some fireworks. That's not. I only have so much magic points too, so. Oh my god. I don't have anything at all. Wow, this thing is serious. I'd say hopefully it gives a lot of experience, but yeah, there's no experience. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Oop. I didn't realize, can you even use item? Oh, she can. Ugh. I'm hoping like one of these attacks like finally does something with that. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, strength, magic points, strength, magic points, spirit, strength. So, if warp does what it did in the last one. Oops. No, wait. That warp party, yeah, that's actually really helpful. Might have to run, because I have no magic. Nowhere to go. Hit points or health points.
In this dungeon already. Oh, I should've went north.
Not now. Man, there's just a ton of dead ends in this dungeon. Like, I hope this isn't like a common theme in this game. Dead ends everywhere.
Thank you. tickle. Oops.
It's funny because Mindy's actually very helpful, and I can only take a guess of how many people probably forgot to take Mindy with them. There we go. Yeah, we will. Spoilers, we will. Oh! Okay. Yeah, this boss is gonna suck. I really only need to keep him alive because he's, I don't know, my best, he's actually my best, party member? I can't even revive him. Yeah. So I think our first go at this dungeon was a big fail. Yeah. All right. Well, that was fun. Yeah.